ramp. Mine starts here. Let's go see what this is. QR code? I don't know. You have to take a picture of it or scan it later on.
And then what'll
probably show? Some information about the display. They're waiting in line to get their picture taken. I do not even. I am not waiting in line. Oh, sorry. It's kind of cool. They got black lights set up with string art. Baby likes it. It looks like. It's a selfie walls. It's kind of dog. She's here. I hope Cosette got our picture.
She's adorable.
Cosette looked very cute for Fido Friday. Smell the lilies. Oh, they're strong. My eyes are on fire.
Yeah.
Space Odyssey there. Projects. Class 168 doorway. These are awesome.
It's a very nice.
It's an Australian shepherd.
Okay, well, I love this one. Awesome. Can you get them all? We do. These are awesome. Stuff here. It's pretty. Just a little more place here.
I was about to say that. With your old teacups. Alright, so this would be nice, something you could do with an old cheese cloche. This little terrarium guy is fun. Oh, sorry. Thank you.
way to get decent pictures of these tonight. I'm not here before opening like I normally am. There's nobody in it. Well, somebody in it. Okay. Sorry. No, I keep getting in everybody's way. Alright, this is where I want to go. These bad boys. Maybe.
thrift store if you're lucky. And then just measure the top and ask the guy at the glass store to cut it for you. And this would be great because then you can take it off the home real easy. Have a soft spot for terrariums. I think because somebody in the family had one when I was a kid. Sorry, I cut you off.
Oh, not at all. Not at all.
Sorry.
You're in a mission.
I am on a mission. Can you tell? She knows. Oh, 31 minutes. This is it. I gotta cut this off soon. This is the world's fastest tour of the flower show. Alright, you guys, are you tired yet? Alright, you guys, if I didn't show your flower, I'm sorry. I'm starting to sweat with that. People are getting in my way. Little bonsai. Cacti. Little cacti. Charging for those. We should pause this and should we show what's selling in the marketplace? I don't know. Vendors this year. Look at you. You look happy. True honey teas. That looks fun too. Flags in the world for your one. Please touch 100% alpaca.
Anyway,
please touch.
Thank you. When they get the receipt,
I like that idea. It smells like dirt. Imagine that. It's smelling like dirt at the flower show.
What's Josh doing?
Alright guys,
numbers. I'm stuck. It's pretty cool. Garden. Oh, I think you guys had enough numbers, right? Display here, and then we'll end this with that. That's the 2023 36 minute run through Philadelphia Flower Show. For those who couldn't make it, I hope you enjoyed this. Oh, what do we got there? If you enjoyed this video, please consider giving it a thumbs up, consider subscribing, consider giving the YouTube algorithm a run for its money and leave me a comment, even if it's a nasty one. All comments count. Hope you guys have a great weekend, and I'll hopefully see you soon.